Hey guys, welcome back to Jim Productions. And I'm aware that I am a mix of like really preppy and like really goth right now. I don't know what to do with my life because I can't make decisions. Also, quick shout out to Caden, actually. His YouTube channel will be linked down below. He's a great YouTuber. He's a great friend. He's amazing. I like talk to him every single day of my life, and I love him so much, and he's like completely amazing. You really should check out his channel. He's such a good YouTuber as well. And honestly, I'm going to link his Instagram down in the description too, because I would recommend DMing him because he's so freaking cool. He's great. I seriously recommend talking to him. He's actually amazing, and I love him. Like, he's been my best friend through like most of my problems, which I've had a lot of. He was there with, he was helping me through my whole debacle with, I can't name names. And then he was also helping me with when I lost my two best friends. Yeah, he was just helping me through some big issues in my life when I lost a lot of people and I didn't know how to handle it. So he was like there for me. And I'm also there for him too. I do his homework sometimes. And like, it's great. We have a great friendship and I'm really happy we're friends. And you guys should go check him out. You should go DM him. You should go like talk to him, just be his friend. But like, don't bother him too much because I don't want him to get annoyed. So like, so don't like spam him. Don't do that. You know, but yeah, anyway, on to the actual video. That was way too long. Okay, bye. So I'm gonna be doing a day in the life of me. Hi, it's GM Productions, and I'm here interrupting that, saying that's a mistake. This is actually just a morning routine. So it's not a day in the life of me, it's a morning routine, so enjoy
video. This is just kind of like to get to know me, to like, you know, really like get to know me as a person. This is a day in my life and I'm just gonna narrate it and like film the whole thing. It's gonna be great and hope you guys enjoy.
Staring up my heart when I'm with you, but when we are apart, I feel it.
Hey guys, it's Jim Productions. So that was my morning routine without the eating part, because I do eat sometimes. But I do eat breakfast, but I'm not going to film that part because I don't have any breakfast here to eat. I'm at my grandma's house. So yeah.
Bye guys, hope you enjoyed.